understand everybody's aspirations and try and come up with the optimal structural solution that can reinforce all of those ideas. That's what's really exciting.
And do you feel also, as well as defying nature and defying your own imagination, the limits of imagination, that you can create places that truly make people happy? I mean, do you make happy environments?
Well, I mean, it's an interesting one. And that on this, I'm on this think tank at the RIBA called Building Futures, and we actually kind of generated a project where we were trying to investigate whether places can affect the psyche, really. I mean, there's been some interesting studies done in Greenwich about levels of depression and what are the factors that might influence that. And, you know, there are some key things. And I got interested in this all through reading about the economics of happiness and Lord Peter Layard's book on what affects our psyche. And it does seem to me that what we experience in our physical